Hello, this is Robert, owner of Eclipse Window Tinting. Today we're going to be doing charcoal taillight tinting on a Mitsubishi Evolution GSR. The inside of all these here is a plastic, a cheap plastic, so the film won't appear there, so we will be stopping along the edges here and then going around the outside. Now once we have the film cut out and in place and installed on the light, we will go around and touch up the edges with a heat gun just to secure the film around the edges and make sure it stays. Alright, we're finished with the outside lights. Gonna just show you a quick difference. It definitely makes a big difference as far as the appearance of the vehicle is concerned. Now we'll go ahead and finish the install on the other light.